as local residents stranded in other states during the COVID-19 lockdown continues to return to Manipur. The total number of people infected with coronavirus disease went up to 9 on Tuesday. Two more persons tested positive for COVID-19 in Manipur on Tuesday, taking the state's overall tally to 9, including 2 fully recovered persons and 7 active cases. Dr. Khairom Sashi Kumar Mangan, additional director and spokespersons of the Health Department of Manipur, said that there are 7 active cases of coronavirus disease in the state, while 2 people have been recovered.
The state has so far detected 9 positive cases, and we have tested more than 2,000 samples. Out of the 9 positive cases, 2 have recovered and they are undergoing recovery at their home. Now 7 active cases are in the hospital. Their condition are stable and they are in good spirit as well.
A 64-year-old woman and her 23-year-old daughter were found positive on Tuesday after their test was conducted at the Virus Research and Diagnostic Laboratory, Regional Institute of Medical Sciences, IMPHAL, Health Department statement said, stating that the duo left on May 14 and reached IMPHAL on 16 May. The Health Department said all the necessary precautionary measures are being taken.
We have detected a mother and her daughter. They went outside to Delhi for treatment, and after completion of their treatment, they could not come immediately to the state because of the lockdown. As soon as some relaxations are given in the lockdown, they have come by bus on 14th from Delhi and reached here on 16th. The moment they have reached here, they were institutionally quarantined at IIIT IMPHAL, and their samples were taken and they were tested.
While the Manipur Health Department spokesperson also said that the 2 active COVID-19 positive cases are now admitted to the COVID care facility at RIMS.
As soon as we know that they are positive, we have taken up all the precautionary measures, and the mother and her daughter are now admitted in the isolation facility in RIMS Hospital. Their condition is said to be stable. With the detection of positive cases, the government is giving utmost attention how to prevent occurrence of more cases and also how to prevent community transmission.
Meanwhile, a day after the special train from Gujarat's Vadodara arrived carrying 593 stranded people, the 5th batch of around 536 people by a special train from Hyderabad at the Jeribam railway station 220 km west of Imphal on Tuesday, official sources said. According to sources, the returnees left for their respective district in 24 buses following necessary medical procedures. On Sunday afternoon last, the 3rd special train from Bengaluru had arrived with 1,450 people who later left on 43 buses for their respective district. The 1st special train from Chennai carrying 1,140 people of the state had arrived on May 13. As on Monday, the total number of people who returned to Manipur via bus stood at 5,785, while 4,237 people returned on trains, according to the state's COVID-19 Common Control Room sources. Bureau report.